Good news for South Carolina. Analysts say the state's economy is looking up after suffering through the Great Recession. Economists at USC predict the economy will grow by 3% next year. They say to keep growing, South Carolina should look to health care. U.S. Census figures show 16% of South Carolinians are age 65 or over, compared to 12% just 15 years ago.